That was the most painful game I've ever played in my entire life. Guys, welcome back. Elon, North Carolina, back at school. I know it's been a little while, but well, we've been at school. Anyway, got our first hockey game this Saturday versus App State. Have not stretched one bit, so we're going to the gym today. Get the stretches going. Let's flow. That's our stretching for the day. We just finished a really light, like, full body workout as well. And it's operation, just stay loose. So that's the plan. Game's in 2 days. App State, home ice advantage to start the season. Calling it now. The goal is to win player of the year. It's lofty, but we can do it. So, player of the year, maybe nip a few Genos in there, but mostly playing goalie. So, it's gonna be fun. Let's get after it. All right, guys, stick and puck, Tanner and Nick. Forgot the GoPro, so we just have the phone. We'll get some clips. Anyway, this is the new stick we got. It's sick. It's the Bauer Vapor 5X Pro. It has this little, like, pentagrip thing in the handle, which is kind of sick. It like sticks out. It's like a, I don't know, it's just different. Anyway, we'll see you guys on the ice. Playing decent. Big freaking tell tomorrow.
Oh yeah,
baby. Get some clips, let's go. You can't wait for that day. You think it's coming soon. You're dead wrong, it won't stop. There's nothing you can do.
So I just want the record to reflect, this is the Wells takeover vlog, that I scored 5-hole on Wells Masterton. This is a new occurrence for me.
I'm back in.
Oh boy. Oh boy. Such a good guy. I love this guy.
All right, y'all. The sky is opening up on us. It's raining, but it's a cool rain. And yeah, we played decent, but we're gonna be studs tomorrow because practice does not affect performance. Anyway, we'll see you tomorrow on game day. What's up, boys? It's game day. We're in the gym right now. We just got here. Not really. We did like 34 minutes of stretching, exactly 34. And now we're just gonna do a light body workout, get the muscles pumping a little bit because, you know, I'm just feeling a little blessed today. So I need to get going before the game. Game time, T minus. I don't know, I'm gonna be out here. I'm on my way to an island and I'm popping shit at the pilot. Flash it on. Niggas be broken, be sobbing, but still talking shit like they violent. Say what's up to the vlog, Henry.
What up, vlog?
Henry, guess what day it is?
It's
game day.
It's game day.
It's game day. Henry knows. It's the refectory, cafeteria, whatever you want to call it. Breakfast. I feel as if I should stay away, but I won't. Alright, pro trick, no one knows. You put the chocolate croissant in the bagel toaster on the light setting. Warms it nice up, toasty, gooey chocolate. You know the vibes. What do you mean? Here we go, breakfast of champions review.
It's a little flat.
Because I bit into it. 9.7. Omelet, spinach, mushroom, tomato, sausage, some salmon or salmon.
You guys good this year or no?
We're good. We're a good squad. Henry just asked if we have a good team. We're a good squad this year. We're rolling deep.
Standing out or goalie?
I'm goalie.
How's the hip?
Hips hurt. But I'm going for player of the year.
What? Did you win it last year? Rookie of the year.
Not 7 out of 10 omelet. Oh yeah, I got rookie of the year last year. This year I want player of the year. Not goalie of the year, player. I'm gonna win the whole thing. 8 out of 10 salmon. Bro, I'm literally trapped. I can't use vector in the rain. I mean, are you kidding? All right, since I'm trapped, the boys are coming on a rescue mission. All right, the boys are here. Never a good option. I'm going in hot. All right, escape, here we go.
Get the fuck in! Go!
Good evac, boys. Game time, baby. What's up, coach?
Great moments are born with great opportunity.
Pre-game snack. Target acquired. Target acquired. Fuel of champions. The boys are in. So my first hat compliment.
Nice, nice. Looks good, looks good.
For my second hat. New Jays?
Oh yeah.
Time 49 shots, 53 saves. By the way, it's next Thursday, so we're 5 days removed from the game. First goal, they come in 2-on-1, get in real tight, feeds it back door. I go into the full split, try to get over there. I make it across in time, but he beats me high over the glove. I ended up pulling my hamstring on that play, and it absolutely killed. Happened 10 minutes in the game, one of the most painful games I've ever played. It still really hurts, so we'll get back for next game, hopefully, but we will see. Also, Operation Stay Loose, or whatever I called it.
It's Operation Just Stay Loose.
Didn't work. Goal number two came about 5 minutes later in the first period. This guy walks off the wall. I kind of went back too far in my crease, but then I try to come out, and he beats me high over the blocker side. It's a good shot coming out from the corner, but I probably should have had that one. Goal number three is absolutely horrendous. One of the worst goals you will ever see. I'm embarrassed to put it on the camera or on the footage of the YouTube, but I will. Literally a straight shot from the top of the circle, and he just beats me. I just couldn't go down. Not blaming my injury, but it did really hurt. Anyway, reeled it back in the second, no goals allowed there. And then the third period, they come out and they pot this one in. Shot from the right in front of me and the hash marks hits my shoulder. I couldn't use my blocker on it because I would have deflected it right into these players. So I just tried kind of absorbing it with my shoulder and ended up deflecting right into the players, and they got a wide open net. So those are the four goals. Anyway, we had a 9.24 save percentage, pretty good with a hurt hamstring. I'm proud of it. It was a really difficult game. And anyway, let's get back into the video. Thanks for watching.
You played pretty well. Obviously, goalie well is always plays well. Russ, not great, but yeah, a lot of good performances, guys. Really keep getting better, but I think it's gonna go to the man, the cardiac kid.
Yeah, baby. All right, we're heading out of here. The big 7-4 win. I'm in so much pain. My entire body is cramping, like my thumbs, my calves, my hips, my back, my neck, like everything's, my forearms, everything's cramping. Also, I popped or pulled my hamstring the first 5 minutes of the game. That was the most painful game I've ever played in my entire life. It hurts to walk, it is so, so bad. Anyway, we're getting out of here with the win, 7-4. Bad stats, but who cares? All right, gear's all laid out. It's 2 a.m. That's club hockey for you. Thanks for following along. Sorry, I'm not leaving yet. Maybe we are. See you guys next week.